And Charles, we're delighted that you're back. What's that?
No, it's for Richard.
He's busy right now. Take a message.
Richard.
We're not leaving the show, but well, what the heck?
Yes, Alan, everything I told you in New York is true. Bye.
Charles hasn't even waked up yet, dear.
There he goes.
He's moving.
Leave him alone now. You'll break his concentration. You'll have to start all over
again. What concentration?
Jack is ready, so we'll press on.
Oh, we did break his concentration. He's thrown away his car.
Starting all over. Too late, Charles. Come on, Charles.
I thought you all were fresh from your trip to New York.
We're running out of music, Charles.
Not this tune, you ain't. This goes on and on and on. And I've heard it for 2 damn years. And it still ain't catchy.
Welcome to Musical Chairs, starring Adam Wade
Bert.
Well, I've got an announcer's job coming up.
Columbus first mate said, I'm going to want to really discover America. Me, I'm going to want it. Columbus, he spent a whole trip up on a deck playing blank.
Okay.
You look very natty today, Charles.
You should see him under the desk. he's gotten very uppity since he's come back from New York.
Oh, since his Broadway appearance,
he's
the legitimate theater.
Socks.
He's wearing socks.
Mm-hmm. And he's not pretty.
He's still smoking mattress covers or something over there.
And underwear.
Oh.
All right, everybody.
You finally woke up, did you? Are you all right,
Jeff? I'm fine. The doctor said I can play another round.
That's good.
I'm in.
See, be self-explanatory.
Yes.
All right.
Oh, look, now he's writing.
Yes, he copied.
Now he's
cheating.
You sneak, and everybody's going to know. All of America's going to know.
Charles,
I am not copying. Terrible.
All right, Marla Rockman.
As the public will soon see.
The counterman at McDonald's said, today we are charging double for a hamburger because blank fell into the grinder.
McDonald.
Old McDonald. They don't like that, McDonald.
Well, you didn't like that answer.
You didn't like the answer because McDonald fell into the grinder.
Well, they didn't like it because she's going to win.
Oh, McDonald's. There it is, Marla. See, that's one for you. Old McDonald fell in the grinder. E-I-E-I-O. What do you say, Brett?
What do you say?
I said the clown whose name I can't remember.
Ronald McDonald.
Is that Ronald McDonald?
That's why it took so long. What did you say?
No, just a minute. This is a showdown. I've been accused for weeks on this show, which I love this show, of copying from you. Now, what did you put?
I put the clown whose name I can't remember.
The what?
The clown whose name I can't remember.
All right, now this proves I do not copy. I wrote the clown whose name I can't remember.
Okay, this is nice. Sonny, I think you got 3 good ones there. It's going to be hard to choose one, but you've got to do that right now. Meatloaf, meathead, meatball. You want one of those? You may even have a better one in your own head, although those 3 are pretty good to me.
I thought of one that was said, but I'm not going to say that. I'm going to stick with meatball.
Meatball. All right, meatball is what she wants. Let's see if we can find a little meatball for this girl, shall we? Shall we reveal? Down at the bottom there, the $100 response. Meat market. Uh-huh. What did you think of that?
Between loaf and bowl.
All right, looking for a meatball, folks. Let's see what's under the $250 response.
Uh-oh.
Meathead. That was Richard's, right?
It's meatball.
Yeah. All right, last chance, you meatball. Here's a $500 response. Meatball!
Yeah.
Sonny, you got $500 more dollars. You're up to $600. How do you feel about that?
I feel great.
Good.
I feel great.
Good. Are you ready to go on?
Yes.
That means now you play for $5,000. To collect, you got to match one of them head-to-head. Has to be exact. Time to choose one.
Charles.
Charles, are you
Your
ready?
Your reign is over, Philip. The women are turning toward me. The party is over.
All over
because
my
Because your
breath.
Robe fascinates them, Charles.
Time to join us here, one and all. I thank you, one and all. Are you ready to have a go at it?
Yes.
Ready.
You look very elegant.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. I hope you're just as smart as you look.
Charles isn't wearing any socks.
That's that one word.
Strange, right.
Strange.
Strange, yes. Strange is the operative word, darling.
Instead of bronzing Strange. The baby's boots or shoes, you know, those little booties they wear, he bronzed his baby's blanks.
Well, if he can hang this in the front of his car over the mirror, I want to see that. What I got written down here, boy.
Put it in the slot.
It's in the slot.
I would like to make one remark in passing.
Yes.
While people are finishing up.
What?
Charles is still not wearing socks.
Oh, all right. Okay,
and
here
it's
we go.
Not easy to be
Gary
up
Tyler.
Here.
Charles, what'd you say?
I said logically a garter.
A garter, right.
Oh. Sorry.
Well, no, he wears garters anymore, Charles.
I yes. do.
Oh, he doesn't even wear socks.
He doesn't take the subway anymore.
Yeah, but he likes garters. He doesn't wear the socks, just the garters. Oh. See, he could tell by the way she was dressed that she was a, and her answer is swinger. Brett, what's yours?
Charles Nelson Reilly isn't wearing any socks.
To be true, but it has nothing to do with our game. Would you show us your card,
oh.
please?
Wearing socks? Charles never wore socks, you know.
I'm just wearing one
in honor of Charles.
He certainly dresses a lot better than Charles. You got to say that for him.
Charles Nelson Reilly was the first one with his answer.
Did I win?
No.
No. All
right, the slot.
In history, you will find the camera off.
That's right, that's a pop. You see what I have to put up with day after day, week after week.
Are you watching, you little rascals?
Oh, it's fun, isn't it?
And who subscribes to it?
Go on. Push the button.
Think of the fun you could have on
the tube.
The tube?
You.
Tube.
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 TV tubes.
That's a lot of fun, isn't it?
It's going to be a lot more fun
if you keep going the way you're going.
Go on. Push the button.
Please subscribe. Subscribe.
I hope they're watching.